Hello. I'm Joyce Colma. Welcome to another Psyche Truth Fashion Haul. I apologize in advance for the lack of modeling in this video. Unfortunately, we have quite a serious problem with flaggers. I know there was some uproar about the censorship of my bikini modeling in my last video. But unfortunately, this is what we've had to succumb to. If you would like to find out more information as to why we are having to do this and the troubles that we are facing, please be sure to check out Karina's censorship fans and flaggers video. You can follow the link at the bottom of this video. I know that ASMR is really about the sounds, and though there are some that get the triggers from the visuals, I'm here to bring you the sounds of my all bikini fashion haul. This adorable top is actually reversible and has a really cool strappy back. I really love this top because of its versatility, as it can also be made into a bandeau from a halter or back again. this adorable mint bikini top features that really awesome triangle strappy back that is so popular on Pinterest right now and has been for a long time. Perfect for wearing under a muscle tee or a loose tank top. I really love a good one piece, and I love the sorbet colors. The brightness really tends to bring out your tan. It's also nice on days when you're not feeling so hot, probably feeling a little bloated, so it's nice to have a little extra coverage every now and then. suit that I ordered. I really love the tropical print. Combined with the sporty cut. If you're like me, when I go to the beach, I don't do much laying around. I like to practice my handstands, my cartwheels, or play around in my mermaid fin. So I really appreciate having a little more coverage to keep wardrobe malfunctions from happening while still looking adorable and fashionable. Bottoms are really fun. They have a really retro 80s high cut to them. The high cut over the low waist style. I feel that it really elongates the legs. While accentuating the waist. Gentlemen, I'm not sure if you're aware, but they put plastic as a panty liner in new swimsuits. sanitary purposes, as you can imagine. This is a really awesome one piece as well. But it's more of a cutout than a true whole one piece. Structured and have a cute gold embellishment on either side. Now, for you more risque fans out there, this suit is a little different. I would assume you might catch it in a hip-hop music video. Sure what I was thinking when I bought it. It is cute, but has a zipper down the front. But luckily, it doesn't work. So no easy access. Oh, just kidding. Works, but leads to more black material. I really love the strappy sides. And the matching top actually does unzip apart and can also latch in the back. I really love black and gold together. Reminds me of that song. Black and gold, black and gold. And last, really adorable knitted beach cover up. The material is so soft. And quite stretchy. So it's guaranteed to fit. To choose from. I really like this burnt orange. I'm really looking forward to wearing my new suits when I go on vacation to Costa Rica. Hopefully, I'll get to send you some videos while I'm out there. Also, you may have noticed that I'm using a deeper tone in my voice than I usually do. Let me know if you prefer this or my more high-pitched tone than I normally do. If you don't like it, please tell me why. No hard feelings. I'm here to learn, I'm here to grow, and I'm here to help. Thank you, and may all be well.
Okay, and once more, with even more pressure, this is going to be the most that you've experienced today, okay? You're doing great. Sorry. So now I'm going to brush again just to make sure I've removed any excess.